We're gonna make a video showing how I replaced the shell on this generator. It's the first generator I bought in around, I think it was 2008. And it has some scratches on it. So we got some new shell. I already have some of the screws removed. This is what it looks like now, and we're gonna take everything off and replace with newer, unscratched covers. All right, let's get started. Okay, put this on a stand. Thank you. the view a little bit so I can get closer. Okay, go ahead and change the view.